All right, everybody. Welcome to 24 Slayton. I am Tim.
I'm Jordan.
Just Jordan. That's not good anymore. Oh, no. What are you? I made some. I made letters up for you.
Made letters up for me.
Yes. Remember? You weren't AK no more. You were something else. Damn it. I forgot what it was.
I'm JJ?
No, I forgot what it was. It was something else, but it was a name. Anyways, so check it out. I was gone this weekend.
Yes, you were.
Yes, I was gone. And we're doing a show in San Laguna Seca. So we're at Laguna Seca, and we're doing this show.
I don't know where that
is. You'll know where it's at. It's up north. How's that sound? Between here and San Francisco. Monterey.
Oh, I've been to Monterey.
Okay, there you go. See, so you've been there. So, anyways,
I don't think I've been.
We were in this. We went to go eat. I was really like they had one of the best clam chowders out there, and they had this. And they had this garlic, something bread bowl. So good.
Okay.
So we're there gonna eat. It's me and a couple of people, and we sit down. We're eating. And then there's this guy and a girl next to us in the booth, like right across from us. So like, we're here. They're there. Mm-hmm. So where you guys are, that's where they're at. Right? So they're there, and we're eating, and mm-hmm. we're this way. And it's me, my buddy, and my friend. Maybe all three of my buddies. All three of my friends.
Buddy and friend.
Something like that. They might be just both friends. Uh-huh. Both might be buddies, too. But we shared a moment, so they're probably BFs.
Nice.
Yeah, that's what it is. Because we shared some pretty good moments this whole weekend. You know, it's epic stuff. We've seen turkeys out in the wild.
Oh, wild turkeys.
Just wild turkeys just walking around. Try to talk to them, but they don't talk. They didn't even gobble. They didn't even do that.
They didn't do the boop.
No, they didn't do that. They didn't do nothing. They just like looked at us and kept moving. Kind of stood in the way in the road. Didn't want to get out of the way. So what else did we see? Well, that's it. And one of the big hills and down. We went up in one of the steepest hills in California. So anyways, we're there and we're in the restaurant and we're eating. And the girl leaves. It's a guy and a girl. Mm-hmm. So a guy, girl. She leaves. And he comes up to us, says, "Hey, I'm going to propose to my girl. Would you record it for us?" I'm like, we're like, "Yeah, no problem. Got you." Right? So we're going to record it for him. So... My friend over there pumped, it's ready to go. Like, "Oh yeah, we got this, right? We got this." My buddy over here, he's like, "Yes, we got it. We're gonna do this, right?" So we're ready.
Okay.
So we're sitting there. What's your cup? this is classic. Oops, in case you guys missed it, that's a really good place to eat. So so they're there, and I'm trying to figure out like how I'm gonna do it. So where I'm like have my phone And he said, she comes, like when he was talking to us and telling us about like whatever, she comes up and she's like, "What are you doing?" I was talking about tattoos, they like tattoos. And then I told her about what I do and, okay. So whatever, she's done. So then they're back there and he's talking to her and he's like holding her hand. And he said, I thought he said when like he holds his hand or whatever, that's what he's going to do it. I didn't hear when the plate comes with the flowers and the ring thing on it, that's when they got the pros. So he starts to do it, and I kind of get my phone, and I put it like this. You guys can see that, right? So now I'm kind of recording, uh-huh. But check it out. My light's on. so the light's on the phone. Dying, okay, we're dying. Lights on, like looking at them.
Yeah.
So she's like, tripping out, and he kind of looks over, phone's on, and he goes, "Hey, your light's on." So I grab it, and I turn it off. Now, my phone is usually on silent here, but it wasn't on silent there. So now you hear the like, doop, 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 my phone, like loudest phone ever. Okay, iPhones are loud when you have them on, like when it's quiet neighborhood or quiet
restaurant.
Yeah, pretty loud. So it makes noise, and she's kind of mad, and he's frustrated and nervous, like crazy nervous. My buddy's nervous. My other buddy's nervous. The fruit, like, oh my God, like, we ruined it. Like, it's going to be done. She's going to be mad. So she's kind of, he's a pretty, like, big dude, you know, whatever. And I'm pretty sure she's telling, "You need to tell him something." But he's not saying anything because he's freaked out because He's nervous because he's going to propose. Mm-hmm. Then he's nervous because I'm screwing it up.
Yeah.
Okay, so.
Nice.
I'm not good. Anybody wants me to record them proposing? Nah.
I hope you get famous and they ask you and it makes it even funnier.
Well, you know what? Let's finish this. So I'm there. So then it happens again, and I have my phone there again like this, and it's recording because I'm like, I'm not going to touch it anymore, but the light's off.
Okay.
There's a window here. There's a window.
Okay. Then there's the wall?
She can see the window.
Oh.
She can see the window and see my phone recording. But I don't know if she could actually, you're pretty far, but I'm not sure if you could see the phone recording.
You can see a little bit, probably.
You can see something. You know, I could be watching a movie or game or whatever. But yeah, so I'm like, shit. So I pulled it off again, hit the button, turns off again recording. Shit. So whatever. I'm like, fuck. They're like, oh, you messed up. But now everybody's nervous over here at this table. I just as much as he's nervous on that table. Okay. They're freaked out. I'm not nervous because whatever.
This ain't your marriage.
Shouldn't have told me. It's memorable right here. You know what I mean? So, so then whatever.
Right, you're literally throwing for content.
Yes. So then we're sitting there waiting and we have our food. We have something. I think we have food coming up. All of a sudden, like the waiter comes with the plate with the roses. Mm. I call it rose petals in the ring. And I'm like, oh shit. So I grab it. Boom. Put my phone there. Recording. My friend jumps up, starts recording. Dude, perfect. I had perfect angle. I got looking right at her where she's and his, he's like his back. So I'm like this view because he went on his knee right there. Mm. And then he's looking. So I have her face and I have it when he says, like, would you marry me, whatever? And then she says, I do. Dude, just got it. Walk off home run, dude. I was there. So I redeemed myself. Plus, I got him bloopers. see, that's the best part. Okay, you know how when we do the show, we have bloopers?
Yeah.
Nobody sees them?
Yeah.
I had those for her.
Oh, nice.
So I sent him everything. I sent him the picture. I sent him the video, whole video.
And the bloopers.
And the bloopers. So now that, dude, I killed it. Like, that was the best ever. Like, you're not going to get better than that.
Wait, but you said you shouldn't have you record it.
Yeah, you don't want me to do it because it's way too nerve-wracking. It's way too nerve-wracking for everybody else. Nerve-wracking.
For everybody else,
dude. It's, whoo, you got to, you know, it's, you don't think it's going to happen. I think a lot of people don't, like, doubt it. They really doubted it.
Oh,
you messed up. Oh, that's it. They ruined it. Ruined the marriage proposal.
But you were doing it for content.
Yes. Like, they had the best. And then my phone went like this. When I was recording before, it actually fell. Just making all kinds of noise. It was good though, but yeah, I pulled it off. I pulled it off. I don't care what you guys say. You guys know who you are? You're gonna listen to this? Yeah.
Did you tell them?
What?
Did you tell them you have a podcast?
No, I don't tell people. I try not to tell too many people, but I tell them. Not that guy. He's a, I'm gonna tell him. I think I told him when I emailed him all the pictures, all the videos.
Oh, that you have a podcast?
Videos and pictures. Oh. Yes. So, yeah, it was great. That was one of them. That was an epic moment. One of my travels. I pulled it off. I pulled it off, everybody. So one day that could go viral. That really could. I could actually put that on and it could probably. It was funny.
That one, the marriage proposal itself is so funny as hell. So
funny, yes.
Well, I haven't seen it.
You know, I didn't see any pictures from Alaska, so...
No, I did. I showed you. You saw the salmon. And I sent you the 24.
There were these stories I was supposed to hear. That's what I'm waiting for, these stories.
There was no stories. I already told you.
There were stories. You said it was epic.
It was cool.
Okay. And we waited a whole week for it.
Yes. No, I didn't. I didn't even hype it up.
They did. You said, I can't talk about that. I can't talk about it. We didn't talk because you couldn't talk to me because you're going to bring up Alaska stuff.
Yes, because every time we talk about something... It ruins the moment.
I know. And then I waited the whole time for the moment and it was ruined.
Yeah.
But so either way, you, not unlike me at the, at, unlike me, you ruined the moment. Okay. See? See? I didn't even tell you about this.
I know.
And I just brought it up and it was just great for you and everybody else. Okay. It was perfect. See? You.
Yeah. But now we're disciplined.
You know who I need?
Who
you went with?
Martin and Andrew.
I need at least one of them.
Martin and Andrew?
Yes, at least one of them. Because they could probably tell me stories. Because they probably have some stories, like some fishing stories or something that they have that you don't have. Because you're so melodramatic. What does that mean?
Melodramatic?
Yes.
It's like,
You? You? Kind of you, huh?
Not like,
Kind of you.
It's kind
of
like,
five. Kind of five out of five? Maybe five, a four? Five. Maybe out of four?
Like, oh my God. I'm so mad.
Yeah, that's you.
Like, I don't know.
Come on, theater. Come on, theater guy.
Theater guy?
Yes, theater guy. You are theater guy. You're TG. You're TG, dude.
TGJ?
Yes, TG.
So, how many personas am I going to have?
All kinds, but you're theater guy. You took theater.
I did take theater.
Okay, see? Theater guy. That's as close as we're going to get to somebody from the theater.
It's not true.
What?
I got theater friends.
They're not going to come on the podcast?
You don't know that?
They do theater, real stuff. Not this janky shit right here we do.
You don't know? I might get a friend. I might ask one of my friends to maybe pop up.
Okay. Maybe.
They might not come on, but I'll ask.
The future is bright. The future is bright, everybody.
No bad days.
The future is bright.
I'm wearing this shirt and I don't even believe it. when we went to the cobbler factory today.
Yes.
And he was like, no bad days.
Yeah.
And I'm looking at him, I'm like, the hell are you talking about?
And Jordan's kind of like, yeah, no bad days. And I'm like, dude, what happened when you lost your keys? That was a bad day.
It was a pretty bad day.
It's okay, see?
I lost my keys. I lost my... Yeah, my keys to my car and the keys to my wallet and to my house.
Yep. He lost his spares to his car. Then he lost the key to his car, so he lost both keys. You're great. You're good.
No.
You are good.
My friends always
trust you with stuff?
Huh? Yes. They say it's like legendary. Like you have to be like I'm like probably the best person at losing stuff.
Okay.
Probably ever.
I'll go with that.
I don't think many people could lose stuff as well as I could lose stuff.
Yeah, you do lose stuff. You're a loser. Oh.
Nice. Bars.
Do I have to go this way or like this way?
Huh? This way. It's this way. In perspective of the camera. I don't know.
That's when you go like this.
Woohoo.
I'm looking at that one over there. So that one's this way, so it would be this way. It'd be this way. It'd be this way.
This
for who? For them?
Yeah, for them.
Oh, okay. Okay.
Because they're the most important part of our podcast.
All six people. All right. Hey, Mark. We got to get you on. Yeah. He knows who is. Jason, we need to get you on again. I got prizes. Oh, I got no prize. I got something for you.
What? One of my friends that I was playing Magic with, yeah. He was like, I saw the podcast.
Yeah.
And he was saying, he kept saying Oprah's bitch. And me and him were the only ones laughing.
So you know who said it.
So now you can, now when you see that, now that's how you know who saw it.
Yeah.
But.
Oh.
But he watches all of them. He's good.
He also said, he was also talking about how when you were saying too soon on some things, and that wasn't the problem.
Which one?
I forgot. You said too soon on something. And he's like, wait, but that's not the problem. That was too soon. The problem was just the premise.
Looking like a
Oh, looking like a dolphin.
Was that it?
Yeah. Yeah, that wasn't a too soon. That's just the premise.
No, it's too soon.
Too soon for what?
Oh no, it's just too soon.
Unless she turns into a dolphin.
Oh man, that's too soon. Tien, too soon.
Tien?
That's his name. What's his name?
Oh, that was Daniel.
That's another guy. Wait a minute, he said it. What about the other one?
No, not the Daniel from See Anthony. Daniel from Game Selling.
I know, but who's the other guy that watches?
Tien.
See? That's who I thought it was.
No, it wasn't Tien this time.
Okay, nice. He watched it. Who did he like? Who did he want? Or who did he think? What celebrities? Well,
he actually didn't give me one. I should ask him. I'll ask him.
You gonna ask him?
I'll ask him on Wednesday.
That's a whole week.
Wednesday.
That's a whole week.
Yeah, we'll find out Wednesday.
No, it's not. It's like 4 days. I won't be here. I'll be getting another adventure.
Mm-hmm.
I think I'm gonna see Elon. And then I'm gonna go get on Joe Rogan's podcast.
You always say that.
Well, I'm going. That's where I'm going. Austin.
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
So I'm going to Austin, and I'm gonna get on Elon. I want to talk to Elon because he's coming to the show. Yo, Elon. And then I'm gonna show up at Joe's house, at Joe's studio, get on his podcast. Podcast.
You know, like our biggest issue, we just don't advertise.
I tell people, I know we need to advertise more. Huh?
Yeah, we actually need to advertise.
Hey everybody, like and subscribe. 24 Slayton on all platforms. Why is mine so shiny and yours not?
Because I'm whiter than you.
No, look at this. Bam! No. Help everybody. What is up with that?
I don't know. Okay. You're the production.
Way too many hats.
Way too many hats?
Matter of fact, hats. If you guys want to buy one, go to the store, 24slayton.com. Purchase hats, shirts. Should I get lanyards? I can buy some.
That'd be cool.
We can give them out too.
Maybe they could
keep their keys.
Yeah, so they could keep.
Okay, I'm gonna get some lanyards.
So if I had a 24 Slayton lanyard.
The funny thing is, you had a lanyard.
I did.
Okay, so
that didn't help.
Maybe the 24 Slayton wouldn't help, huh?
Yeah, because then they could see. Wow, 24 Slayton. They could look at it. At least we get advertising out of it.
Okay, well, we're gonna get that. We're gonna do 24 Slayton lanyards. We're gonna have those too for sale. Merch, everybody. I'm working on some other shirts. So, hey, if you guys want, go to the website 24slayton.com and purchase a hat, a lanyard, when it comes in, or a shirt. We got them. Help us out.
Yeah.
Jordan needs a new set of shoes.
Do I?
No, he doesn't. He's got shoes. Jordan needs
Not right now.
Jordan needs some keys made for his car. That's what he needs. Some keys made for his car.
That I haven't driven.
Yep. So have you had any dreams? This is transition. You had any dreams?
Any dreams?
Yeah.
I can't remember any of them lately.
Oh my God. Think the dreams are the future or the past?
I always said that they're the commercials.
Commercials?
Yeah.
Oh.
Mm-hmm. Like.
Like previews? They could be previews.
Yeah. I think the previews for other movies that are going on at the same time.
That we're in?
Yeah. No, that we're not in. Because, like, remember, well, my life is a movie. They got other shows that they could be watching.
Yeah, but the movie. The movie. Yeah, but. Okay.
Okay, what?
I don't get it.
And maybe like. You dream, and then you have spin-offs.
Like Archie Bunker's Place?
Mm-hmm.
Jefferson's? They're all spin-offs of Archie's.
Yeah.
All in the Family. Oh, okay, okay. I'm not buying that, but okay.
You're not buying that?
No. I don't have no money to buy it, but that's probably part of it, but... probably cost a lot of money.
Yeah.
So I'm not going to buy it. This makes a lot of noise, huh?
Yeah, it does.
I gotta make notes on this probably instead of this.
Probably. That's what I do on my phone.
Yeah.
Ooh. Okay. Speaking of
who?
My notes.
What?
I actually got something to show you.
Did I say something about impressions when we talk about people? Did we talk about that last time?
We didn't talk about impressions yet.
Do you know when you talk about somebody and you make, like, you...
Oh, you give them the stupidest voice?
The stupidest voice and the kind of dumb face.
Mm-hmm. As if you don't like them.
No, even if you like them, they're still a dumb face, dumb, stupid impression. Like when I say Mark, I'm like, oh, Mark, and you're an idiot. But, you know.
I know. But when you do red, you do red's impression
Because,
of other impressions.
No, because red, that's red. Red is a Viking. No matter
Like,
what impression you do, red, no matter what impression red does, he's a Viking. Ah, Viking. Oh, yes. He's, no matter if he's Irish or Viking or whatever it is, he's Ruski. He's a Viking.
Wait, hold on. Vikings aren't Russian. Vikings aren't
They're
Russian.
not.
They're Nordic.
I know everything. Even Russian are Vikings. Everything's a Viking. Everything's a Viking. Even you go to Reshki, it's
Okay.
still a Viking.
Okay. I gotta show you a meme. And then, because I took memes from all my friends in our Discord, and you gotta, I gotta see if
Oh
you
my
think they're funny.
God.
Like
They're
it.
not funny. I've seen one of them. Aaron. I don't know. What
No,
does he
that's
saw?
not Aaron. All
Okay.
right. They can't see it.
They can't see it because it's dumb.
They can't see
Here,
it because it's
here,
tough.
here. Look at it.
So
Let's just go. Forget it. Go ahead.
it's Van Gogh and the US when they find out Van Gogh made their point, they're painting some oil. That one's funny. You just don't get it.
Well, get it for us.
Because the US invaded Middle East because they had oil. Funny.
Was
That
far from
is
funny.
so funny.
That was far from
It's
funny.
so
That
funny.
is the worst. Okay, go ahead.
All right, do you know?
I need to talk to the other friends. That's why.
Okay,
Go ahead. Go.
who do you think that was? 1 out of 10. How was it funny?
No.
No. So zero. All right, what about this one?
On and for September 11th. That's kind of funny.
Yeah, he laughed at that. He chuckled out
Yeah,
at that one. Yeah, flying for September 11th for
2 foot long.
for 2 foot longs.
And is that Jared?
You'll never forget this deal.
Is that Jared?
No, it's just he kind of looks like Todd Krieg.
No, he doesn't talk Greek. Don't like the way he's obsessed.
You know, like how he says,
Yeah, he's like flying in.
Dude, hey, if Todd Krieg sees this and says, "Wait, who do I look like?" I'll send you
Anyways, no, Todd Krieg, stop it. He probably knows it
All
anyways.
right, was that one funny?
I'll give it three.
Okay,
Three.
that was a three. So there was a zero and there was a three.
No.
Okay.
First of all, it's Drake. That's a big no.
About this one?
Can't laugh because he's black, first of all. Has to be Aaron. Hey, Ron. If not, it's Yum Yum.
All right. Was that one funny?
No, because there's kids playing that big. Like, kids look like that big playing at Little Ireland. A3.
Like he's 15.
Yes, need to check some birth certificates. His 11 look like they're 13, bigger than. They're mostly all bigger than Chris, but some look as big as Ireland.
Okay. How about this one?
No.
No.
Not at all. Are we gonna like this?
Huh?
I don't like this.
You like it?
I'm kind of over this. Go ahead. Let's get something else. Come on, go.
Last one.
Nice.
Nah, not funny. I'm not gonna laugh at abuse. Abuse right there, child abuse.
You laugh at worse.
That's child abuse right there. I'm not gonna laugh at that. Trying to get me canceled for laughing at child abuse. When you got in trouble one day, I made you sit in your hands and I got in trouble.
Because you made me sit in my hands?
Yeah.
What did I do to get in trouble to make me sit in my hands?
We're not going to talk about it. I got in trouble. So. Zero.
Zero?
Okay, give that one a one.
That one a one?
Yeah.
Because
they're black and it was child abuse.
Oh. That was 8 year ones.
Yeah, I figured it. Yeah. I figured it. Yeah. I don't know how he's doing it because he lost his black card.
Oh, the one, the 9/11 one? That was Martin.
Martin can't be saying that.
Why not?
Can't, dude. Martin can't do that.
Why?
Because.
The football one? That one was mine.
That's messed up. Poor little A3.
A3?
Yep. Eight now. Okay, check this out.
Mm-hmm.
Let's go into vampires.
Okay.
Vampires. Do they exist?
They might.
Okay, so if they exist, and they live off humans, right?
Mm-hmm.
Then they turn more humans into vampires, right?
I don't think so.
How do they do it?
I don't think they turn them into vampires.
What do? They kill them?
I think they just kill them.
Okay, so when the population of humans is gone,
mm-hmm.
what happens?
Then the vampire's dead too.
Do they keep humans in a little containment to keep making humans?
Yeah, they probably farm humans.
Huh, keep a human farm.
Mm-hmm.
That'd be sick. I like it. Can we do it?
Do you want to farm humans?
No, I'll be vampires.
Oh.
Yeah, I want to be vampires and farm humans. Because then you're never ending.
You don't know that.
How do I not know that?
Well, we don't know if they're undying.
We don't know anything. So,
yeah. But like,
but I'm assuming. I'm assuming.
I'm gonna be real. I feel like they're one of the best experts to ask this question. Was a guide in New Orleans.
Yeah.
Yeah, I did a whole vampire tour.
And you're gonna think he's the best guy because he went a vampire tour.
Talk to us.
Enlighten us.
And he was telling he was telling us a lot of different stories. By the way, if you ever
are you like still in Halloween costume?
I don't look like Prince right now.
No, because it looks like you're in the 80s right now with your hair.
With my
hair. Seriously, you're close to being a mullet pretty soon. But right now, you're big hair. You're big hair.
I'm just big hair.
Yeah, you have that, like, you're like, what are they called? You're Beach Boys.
Beach Boys?
Maybe. No, you're more like, almost, dude, that's almost Duran Duran. Like, in the front, if you could. Okay, go ahead.
Well, if you're in New Orleans and you're like, trying to figure out a bit of the history. There was a guy, I can't remember his name.
Doesn't matter.
But he specializes in vampire tours, and he talks about all the serial killers that also drank their victims' blood.
So they were vampires?
Yes.
So Richard Ramirez, Jeffrey Dahmer.
No. Like ones that were specifically in New Orleans on Bourbon Street.
Oh.
Yeah.
There were like serial killers there.
Yeah. There's a lot of serial killers in New Orleans.
Apparently.
Yeah. Because he would tell you like exactly where they were. He'd give you the evidence, like the empirical evidence of like.
It's a big word.
I know. Of like documents of like what they were and how they did it. And then he'd tell you the story. Cool.
Yeah.
Yeah, and then he would also tell you like all the bars and stuff, like how old they are, whether they're French or Spanish. That's cool. But there's all kinds of different types of vampires that would they would get all these like New Orleans has always been, and like Bourbon Street has always been like the party area.
Yeah.
And a lot of people would get inebriated.
No.
No.
Really?
No.
Really? That's what they do?
Yes.
Okay. I've never known.
Well,
I've been there. I've never seen anybody drunk at on Bourbon Street.
On Bourbon Street? You haven't seen anyone?
Never seen anybody drunk on Bourbon
Street. Oh, yeah. I never seen anybody. It's a cap. That's the biggest cap I've ever seen in my life. You drink in the street.
Really?
Yes.
Wow, I must have missed that. Yeah, I must have missed that.
This is probably because you just go back to your hotel, huh?
No, I've been there. I've walked around. I've ate and drank water.
Oh, well, like, you're the only one in New Orleans who wasn't drunk.
Really?
Yeah.
Wow.
Everyone's drunk especially in that area.
Me and Big Dan were there. Me and Renner. A couple people were. Me and Chad.
Mm-hmm.
I know a couple people got, like, their wallets taken from them. But they probably weren't drunk.
Mm. No, they're like, all drunk.
Really?
On a Tuesday.
Wow, on a Tuesday.
Yeah.
Tuesdays and Thursdays.
You know, like, it don't matter what day of the week.
Tuesdays and Thursdays.
If you're on Bourbon Street, they are turned.
Hey, let me know.
Let you know?
How many people out there actually get drunk on Bourbon Street? Have you guys ever done this? This madness? I don't know. I've been
There's
there.
There's no way.
I've been there a few
There's
times.
There's no
I've
way.
Been a, I've been, like, to Bourbon Street on a... Actually, I just came back from there a couple weeks ago. I don't remember. Is anybody drunk? I was there in the morning. I was there in the afternoon. I was there in the evening. I don't know.
Mm.
I've been there for Mardi Gras. Never seen anybody drunk.
Okay, now you're just lying.
Nobody. I was walking around.
Now you're actually lying.
Just walking around. Mm-hmm. This is weird. So let us know, everybody. So, ever went to Bourbon Street?
Can't even keep a straight face.
Toss a couple back. I don't know. We'll figure this out. We're going to figure this out.
Well, everyone's drunk in Bourbon Street.
You say. So you say. But mm-hmm. I've been there. I don't remember this happening.
And they would just bring people up to, like, the little... Because you know how, the businesses are on the bottom and then the housing's on the top.
Okay.
Like, on the second floor.
Yeah.
They would... Like, they would lure people.
Cobbler factors from there.
Yes.
See? And I looked at the... There was nobody drinking on that picture. See? Also. Okay, go ahead.
Wait, no, that's not true. There are actually people drinking.
All right, we'll have to go back. I'm calling CA. Double P. Like Andy. Go ahead. Okay, so finish your story.
And then they would get them. They'd lure them to the room. And then they would... Tie them up to a chair, kill them, drain their blood into the bathtub, and then fill up bottles, and then they would drink their blood.
Dude, speaking of bathtubs, okay, somebody I know, one of my buddies, ruined tamales for me.
Oh, yeah.
Just ruined tamales. It's such a sad thing because I like tamales. And, you know, when you go, like, to, there's a couple places that when we're driving the truck and you stop by, they have these people.
Really good tamales?
Really good, dude. I can't eat them no more. Because he said when they make the masa, they make such big amounts that they do in their bathtub.
Mm-hmm.
Done. That's it. Even if it's not true, I'm done. Because it's true.
You never have tamales.
I can't do them from some... has to be from like a place. I can't do it from a house.
Mm.
Unless it's like family. And I know they have a big bowl. And they're not making a lot. Then I know. Okay, we're good. But if they're making a lot... Yeah. We're done.
Mm.
Yeah, tamales are hard to eat now. I get them and how are these made? How are they made?
It don't matter.
Yes, it does.
Why? Why does it matter that it was made in a bathtub?
Because I've seen people's bathtubs.
Mm. What if it was your bathtub?
Still no. My bathtub is clean too. I scrubbed it again. For it's just not as clean as it should be. Okay. Not for food. It's not food grade. It's not food grade. There's a difference between clean and food grade. There's two different.
Yeah.
Yes. Yeah. And it's too close to the toilet. So when you flush the toilet, get in the air, in the air, and then it goes. Tamales are done. It's hard to eat tamales, even from restaurants still.
Nice.
Thanks. Thanks for ruining tamales for me, buddy. My buddy. He's gonna listen to this podcast because of the story. He's been waiting for it.
Oh, for the tamale story?
You know, for that not tamale story. For the story of the proposal.
Oh, the proposal story.
That's gonna be the name of this podcast.
The
The
proposal.
proposal.
And you're gonna edit out the meme part too.
Edit out.
Yeah, because you were having so much fun. You don't even like it.
I don't edit nothing.
No.
You have to, it's hard. Not hard. It's easy to edit, but I just don't want to do it. Because I don't be like this, and then when I edit, it goes, all this thing seem like this. It's even though nobody's gonna see it, I seen it. I'm waiting for it. Does that have boba in it?
Yep.
Boba? Is it popping boba or just regular old OG?
It's the OG.
OG boba.
OG.
I'm upset that they made me my dirty strawberry with it's supposed to have popping boba in it.
You didn't ask for
No, it
popping
comes
bubble.
with popping boba. The dirty strawberry comes with popping boba. Not lychee. That's how I found out the popping boba, because it was in my dirty strawberry. Yes, everybody.
Popping boba's not a real thing.
Not. It's in my cup. It's in the cup that's in the living room.
Yeah.
It's still there. I was sipping on it, sipping on some scissor. So, anyways, we're going back to these vampire things.
Yep.
So they'd have to breed in order to keep alive. Otherwise, they lose their food source. Would they eat animals? Do they do animals?
Eat animal blood?
Yeah. Was that a lower grade of octane?
I don't know. Depends on like what source you're asking.
Eat. They're hungry. They're a vampire. They need blood. Blood. More blood. Like that, huh? Okay. What were animals like? What do you think animals were designed for? Like, why did they make animals?
Why did they make animals?
Yes.
They didn't make the same reason why they made us. They just appeared.
Just appeared.
Yeah.
Big Bang Theory.
Yeah. They're just a thing.
Oh, I'm gonna get in trouble for that one. Lois.
For the atheistic
Lois is gonna hear this one.
for the atheistic
Yes.
opinion on why the animals were
Yeah,
made.
just wait till Thanksgiving. Just wait till Thanksgiving.
The Christianity variant of why animals were made was there was actually no reason.
So, yeah, that's what I'm saying. Like, the animals, there's like, why were they made?
Yeah, because
To hang
like
around, to be, they weren't considered our pets because they're wild. They were trying to eat us. Not us. Supposedly they eat somebody else. But also, they don't go to heaven anyways.
yeah. They're
But then it says all dogs go to heaven. There's a song.
no,
There's a song.
that's just a song, but
Okay.
it's not true.
Yeah.
Like a lot of the hardcore Christians, they don't believe animals go to heaven. So like they would legit tell like their like a little girl whose dog just died that he's just dead. Like he like, when I go, will I go to see my dog in heaven? Dogs don't go to heaven. Your dog's
Crazy.
just dead. They're like according to Christianity, I think animals are just backdrops. But they're beautiful and perfect because they were made by God.
There's extras.
Yes.
They're not really extra, but they're extras. Kind of extra.
No,
They are extra.
they're pretty
They're
extra.
kind of extra. Okay. That's kind of crazy.
Like you, why would a poison dart frog, like a frog literally this big, have like a type of poison that's enough to kill an elephant?
So we can get high.
No,
You can get
those
high.
ones that you don't get high off
Can you
of.
try it?
Huh?
Jordan, can you do? I'm not gonna say it anymore because I might get in trouble.
Like, and I don't like hallucinogens. I don't like the concept of a
I
hallucinogen.
know, but it's not that. It's so you can see. Like you can, dude, it'll get rid of all this your stuffs, like your ADD. It'll
That's
help.
not true.
You'll be better in Smash or whatever game you're
That's
playing.
cap.
How do you know?
That doesn't. Tell me one person that that's happened to. They tried, like, they licked a toad or licked a frog. They got high. They saw a spiritual journey and then they become better at Smash.
Adam Sensarillo.
Adam Cicerillo.
Yeah, he went and did that thing, whatever it is. He came back and now he's better writer now. He doesn't fall as much. He learned to be more patient and not. Yeah.
Adam Cicerillo got injured like the past three seasons.
Yeah, but the last season I just did it. He's good now. He's fine. He last finished the whole season. That's a first. In the 450 class, he done the whole season.
Crazy.
Yes. See? Want to try it?
I don't believe it.
Dude, none of you guys want to try it. It's really interesting.
Why don't you try it?
Because I can't do it.
I know.
I don't do anything. That's why I can't do it if I don't do anything. I can't just jump on the train after not doing nothing.
I haven't done a hallucinogen,
Yeah,
so.
but you do all kinds of other stuff.
What kind of other stuff?
Dude, you do everything.
I don't.
Dude, they told me.
Who's
Dude,
they?
they
Who's
say
they?
pops.
Them.
You do. You smoke weed. Take weed. You do Adderall. You do what's the other one you used to do before
Ritalin?
Adderall? You used to do that one. See,
I didn't like that one.
that's hallucinogenic. How was
No,
it?
it's not.
What was it? Made you zombie? Made you kind of
It's
zombie?
a downer. No, it's an upper, technically.
Made you kind of zombie though.
Yeah.
How was it an upper when it made you zombie?
I don't know.
They both make you zombie. You're like.
Yeah, they're both uppers.
I think they're downers.
No, they're both uppers.
I know, but they make you zombie. So how
Yeah.
is it you're uppered but you're zombied?
Apparently, my frontal lobe is different from other people's.
Okay. But it's supposed to slow everything down.
Caffeine makes me sleepy.
But it's supposed to slow everything down.
No, it's not.
Yeah, it is.
What?
It's kind of like weed. It's supposed to make everything slow motion.
No,
No?
not. No.
What are you talking about, Willis?
It's supposed to make you focus and concentrate on a
That's
certain top.
so everything slows down so you can
No, that's
concentrate.
not how it works.
No?
It's
How do you
supposed.
know?
How do I know? I take it!
But you just take it. You don't know what taking it for. You're just taking it because they
No.
told you. And they told you
No.
that's what it does.
Actually, my first psychiatrist for Adderall, he was very excited about how I've probably never met anyone more passionate about a drug in my life than when he was telling me about
Other than yourself, can somebody out there in
And he was telling
can
me.
somebody out there in our podcast land come give us a comment on Adderall, like your effects from Adderall? I want to see if they're different from Zombie Jordan's over here.
That's not
So,
making me a zombie.
Jordan's a zombie. When he does it, he's just like almost like this, not paying attention but not doing anything. But he's yeah. He says he's focused.
I'm not on Adderall right now.
I know, because you're talking. We have podcasts. If you guys go look at a podcast down the road, there's one of him on Adderall. He's kind of like,
There's not one. There's a few
yeah,
of me
there's a
on
few of them.
Adderall.
That's what I mean. There's a few of them. He's like this kind of different Jordan.
Actually, that's a good. Like, if we ever got big, I kind of want to like see. Can they guess if I'm on
How are we
Adderall
gonna get big, dude? We don't even
or not?
promote,
Because we don't
dude.
promote this
But it's
figure.
kind of funny. We don't promote, but we have like 1,000
I don't know how that one is.
views. Oh my God, stop
Like
it.
within all of the
Yes.
our mediums,
Yeah. 1,000 views.
don't know who would watch. Multiple and different multiple platforms, but if you're doing that, you're kind of
Thank you. Good looking out. You know, if we get like 1,000 comments, that'd be great. Okay, if
Ooh.
we get 500 comments, that'd be great.
We got 10 comments.
Okay, 10. Maybe even 10 likes. I don't know. One or two, something. That'd be nice. Hey, everybody, like and subscribe, please. Comment. Just comment. I know you guys think I'm a jackass, so just say it. I'm cool with it.
No, you're not.
I know I am. I've heard it before. I'm kind of good with
My
it.
mom don't count.
Your mom doesn't think it. Maybe she does. Maybe she does. Well, I am. So I mean, I try not to be, but
That's not true.
I try not to
I
be.
don't think you try not
I
to be a
try really
jackass.
hard. I try really hard not to be a jackass.
No, you don't.
That's pressure.
Well, it's,
That's pressure.
you don't try it at
Like,
all.
okay, name one time I've been a jackass in the last. Today. Today. There you go. We've been together for,
Today.
yeah, we've been together for 10 hours, dude.
It's true.
Yeah, so okay.
Okay, when we walked into Cobbler Factory and you were messing with the cashier lady, the cashier, her daughter, and you're like constantly talking like you already knew her,
Okay.
like you were already part of the
How's that
family,
being jackass?
but she was not having any of it
How's that being jackass, though?
because you knew she wasn't even laughing at it or having fun, and you're still going.
But how was I being a jackass? We're just talk conversing.
Because you're thinking about you the whole time. You're thinking, man, this is funny.
I'm not
That
funny. I'm not
there's,
funny though.
I don't know. It wasn't like, oh man, she looks annoyed. You weren't worried about that.
Because you can get past that part. If you keep talking, it'll just and eventually just move. Like there's like a speed bump and just like roll over.
Well, I guess maybe not today. But we've
See?
only,
See?
yeah,
We were
but.
together for a whole 10 hours, dude.
Yeah.
And all of a sudden, you're a jackass,
Okay.
but now I'm not a jackass.
Okay. But today we've only interacted with four outside people.
That's enough. That's usually enough.
That's usually okay. Then you just contradicted your own.
I know I was. Not today. I've been trying to fix it. I'm not a jackass no more.
Okay. Not anymore.
No, I thought usually it was like could be one person and it was over. Now I'm not. I'm
No,
just.
like you. If we're at a store and they do something that bugs you just say it. You're like,
Was very nice today.
today.
Yes. Yesterday I was very nice too.
I didn't see you yesterday.
Was nice though. Was. You know what? You're saying I was jackass, but we went there, and then what's her name comes out of the back to take our order. She's like, looks, that was a look of disappointment. She's like,
They all do that to you though.
I
Also, they didn't even see your reaction. They didn't even see your reaction when you did that. Oh, because you're on me.
okay. That's like, yeah, that was horrible. I was like, what do you need? Like, what is that? That's customer service. That's
That's
customer service. That's love.
no, that's family.
That's it. That's what it's family.
Because that the only way that I see that that's family is because when we go to our own family things, that's the reaction too.
What? I think, you know what's bad? I think I was jackass today. I think I was. I was. Because I said, Karen. I said, darling. I said, I didn't call it Karen. I called her Darlene. I'm like, and she goes, oh, Karen. She goes, oh,
We don't even have a Karen.
I can't. No, she does have Karen. I said, call her Darlene. And her name's Karen. That's so messed up.
Crazy.
And I said, I call my sister Karen. I mean, Darlene. My bad. See, I wasn't a jackass.
No, jackass.
Just kind of what's it called a little bit of a.
Pigment.
No, let's call it
Wrong?
no, I wasn't wrong. What does Pops have?
Dementia?
That's it. A little dementia moment. D moment. A little D moment. That's what it was. I gotta get Pop over here tomorrow. I'm gonna pick him up. I'm gonna pick him up and I'm gonna put him in that chair and have him talk. Talk about some stuff. Just go on and on and on and on.
Known.
Yeah. What do you think the chances of having your mother on that side over there? But it's for a reason. There's a reason for that. So what do you think what do you think? Her, Ro, Jimmy.
I think we get Jimmy before you get my mom.
But it's for a reason though. There's a big reason. It's
Oh yeah.
actually for you.
That's true.
Because you're the it's that kid's for you because You said there's a reason that we're doing it.
Yeah.
So you think?
Yeah, I still think it's gonna be hard.
Think so?
Yeah. I think they'd be more open to it if we do the other side first.
Oh, we are doing. We are.
Yeah.
What other side?
Your side.
Well, we are.
Well,
only one that's not interested is grandma. Hell no. She said
hell no.
Hell no. No, I'm good. She didn't listen to it right now. She said no. She's not gonna do it. So that one's off the table.
That is a very grandma thing to say. Just, yeah. I'm gonna get neither of my grandmas.
She might do it. No, I'd have to just narrate it. She could write it out and we'd have to narrate it.
Oh,
AI.
But they can't get one of the biggest parts about it is like you won't get her personality.
Yeah, or her filter.
I feel like we need.
Can't do it.
You need that.
That's a missing part of our family tree.
Like, they will not understand.
If we were to get Bertha, her sister, it'd be the same one. It'd be almost the same person. It'd be the same person.
Because
if you like, you want to think of my grandmother,
mm-hmm.
my mom,
mm-hmm.
Bertha, same people. Mm. They're all the same. Mom, yes. They all have the same attitude, same thing. Maybe my grandma's a little bit more. I don't know.
Don was more?
Maybe. Maybe a little, I gotta ask Jason. She was pretty direct.
Don was more than.
Yes.
That's crazy.
Yes. Yeah, I think so. She was at the top. Mom's here.
Because,
I gotta ask Jason.
Okay,
Jason, what do you think?
Am I
right, Jason? Because you're listening to it.
Because grandma's here. Most people are here.
Grandma was right here, dude. Nan was right here.
Nan was here, and if grandma's here.
No, a little lower. Bring it down. Bring it down a little bit lower. Right, like about there. Right about there.
Because that means other people are here.
And Bertha's right about here.
Bertha's here and yes. Grandma's here. Yes.
Okay. They're like right there.
Because you're here.
I'm way down there. Stop. I'm like down here, dude.
No, you're here.
I'm regular people.
No, you're not.
Really?
No. You're here.
C-A-W-P.
You're absolutely here. Because if you're here, I'm here. Like a little less. Just a little. But I'm still a lot.
I don't think a lot of people think I'm that person. What do you think? Am I that person? Yes, am I?
You are.
Comment below. Let us know.
They won't comment. They message you.
Okay, can you guys message me at least? Do something. I don't know. Let me know.
Because you are.
I'm not going to get offended.
You're here, at least.
With what?
Just.
Jackassism? Jackassism?
No, that's the. I call that the. That's the Lopez gene right there.
Think so?
Yeah, you definitely have Lopez gene.
So where's Pop's gene come back from? Because he's coming. Like, Pop's is coming around.
You have. Like, your Pop's gene dominates your Lopez gene, but you definitely have the Lopez gene.
Okay. Okay.
But, like, a lot of your core is absolutely Pop's. You break your leg and you still work. That's a Pop's gene right there.
Yeah, but the other part, like, my attitude's fine. I don't know what you're talking about.
Oh, but, you not caring whether or not they hear your opinion? That is peak Lopez.
Really?
Yes.
Oh, damn. Okay. My bad. Well, my opinion. Mm-hmm. Is that opinion? That's my opinion, though.
Yeah, right? That's an opinion.
Okay, it's not judgment. Because I don't judge people, right?
No, actually, that is a judgment. My bad.
What are you talking about?
Yeah, that's absolutely judgment. No,
you're cap, dude. You're lying.
That's judgment.
I don't know what you're talking about.
Judgment versus opinion. Like, you don't have any of that correct.
What are you talking about?
But. Yeah. You definitely have a. You have a lot of qualities from both. A little more Pops than grandma. But It's definitely both there.
Oh no, Mark, I think you might be listening to this one. I doubt it though. Let me know because you know both of them. A lot of people, a lot of, no, maybe I don't know. I don't even know who listens to it anymore. Jason listens. Let me see, from family. Jason, Mark.
He's not on, so not your brother.
Oh yeah, Kiki's not here, so they're not listening. Okay. I think we're tapped out. Oh, my grandma listens. Grandma tells what who what I who I am. Ha ha ha. So whatever, you don't know.
You definitely got your mom. I don't see it in Anthony though.
Stop it, dude. Stop it.
But
Stop.
okay,
Oh my
but
God.
here we go. Here's the thing.
Okay. He doesn't really say
What
anything?
Anthony doesn't say anything.
Yeah, because he just says it.
Huh? He just says it.
Yeah.
He definitely has.
Oh, he's there. Anthony is grumpy and
I know he's grumpy.
he'll let you know whatever you need to know. He says whatever he wants.
He's got the Lopez.
Yeah, he's got something.
He's got that gene.
He's there. I don't know, dude.
Does Jason have it?
Jason's different. Maybe.
Maybe.
We haven't been around him. I haven't been around him that much.
Enough.
Yeah, enough. When he was little, he didn't have it. He was quiet and reserved.
That was quiet and reserved.
Stop it. You were quiet.
When I was little, I was.
Used to cry all the time, so. How's that go? When you're little. Little. When you got older, you just played games and rode motorcycles and played golf. Did dances.
You always
You were a
won.
TikToker, dude, when before TikTok was
I
over.
was yeah, I was peak TikToker. I would have been a really good TikToker.
Yep.
But
Yep.
hey, now I can't.
Why can't you?
I don't like taking the time out of my day to give my attention to anybody else.
Who would you give it to?
Me, I'm enjoying my own moment.
Oh. Okay.
That's our issue, where they would go like, oh, because we don't care if other people see what we do on social media,
Okay. I know, but we gotta do
which
that.
is making us, which is suffering
That's.
with us promoting our podcast.
Oh, like and subscribe, everybody. Go ahead. On all platforms.
But we got to,
Let's go up to 2,000.
like, we have to give people a taste so that they can see the whole thing. But we're so engrossed
That sounds
in
big. What's up with these big words, dude?
some of these big words.
Yes.
I don't know a smaller word for it.
Okay.
Was gonna use another big word.
Don't know big words. Stop it.
Huh?
You don't know big words.
I don't know more big words. I was gonna be. We're so absorbed in our own self-stigma.
Right, we're done. You're done with that. We're done with that. No more. Stop.
That we just don't. We don't care if anyone else sees what we do.
I know, but we're supposed to because we're doing a podcast.
Yeah. And in fact, what we really should be doing is like when we go and enjoy our food. TikTok us, you know.
Yes. And
Or like at least our food escapades, because we go on a lot of those.
you know what I'm gonna do? I'm gonna make lanyard. That way we can give them out
Give them out.
with our podcast and our stuffs. Yes. All right. We're gonna do that.
So if you see us.
Julian, I'm gonna be calling you tomorrow. I'm gonna make my order. Okay.
Where's Julian?
Stop it. He's the guy that makes the shirts. And the lanyards. You remember Julian?
Okay.
That's messed up. See Julian? He's the one that's an ass. Jackass. You've known Julian forever, and all of a sudden you don't know him.
Don't know a lot of people until I see him again.
Yeah, just keep saying that to yourself.
You always ask me, oh, you remember this person? I'm really bad with names.
Yeah.
Like, I think one of the absolute worst people with names.
It's because you don't have a Charizard.
True.
That's what it is. And on that note, hey, everybody, listen. Like and subscribe to me and Jordan on our podcast. It's 24 Slayton. Or you can go on 24slayton.com. They're all archived there. You can go on to Spotify, Apple Music,
YouTube,
iHeart. We're on Prime or Apple, Amazon, whatever it's called.
That's Apple?
No, we're on Amazon.
Oh, we don't have Apple?
We're on Apple too. I said Apple. Oh. We're on Amazon. We're on Google. Googly.
You Googly?
You Googly. We're on all of your basic ones. I don't think we're on.
Speaking of, you Googly.
Yeah, okay. So we have that. And just like and subscribe. If you could leave a comment, we'd love to hear from you. Yeah. Tim, Jordan, 24 Slayton. Those. Oh.